woman tumbles from her mount, just as an Andover woman would crash on her pole as she flew to Salem. You remember that I said there had been no flying in Massachusetts before 1692? Well, suddenly everyone is aloft. This is an illustration of 22 years earlier from a Swedish witchcraft epidemic, and from the book you'll see why Sweden is essential to what happens in Salem. Notice here, though, that the woman flies with her children. Massachusetts girls of 8 or 9 accuse their mothers of coercing them to sign pacts with the devil. And indeed, by late summer, the denunciations fly in every direction.